until we get facts, until we have, as Secretary of the Army McHugh noted, a review of all the circumstances, it's not in the interest of anyone, and certainly I think a bit unfair to Sergeant Bergdahl's family and to him to presume anything. We don't do that in the United States. We rely on facts. And you mentioned me being a sergeant as well. It's not my place as a former sergeant in the United States Army, which I am very proud of, to decide who's worthy of being a sergeant and who isn't. And I think any further talk of that is irresponsible.